We introduce Thor's hammer, a new haptic device that uses propeller propulsion to generate ungrounded 3 degrees of freedom force feedback. The device has 6 motors and propellers. Each propeller creates an outward airflow away from the centroid of the device. Pairs of propellers are used to create bidirectional forces, that is, pushing or pulling along a single axis without the need to invert the rotational direction of each motor. The combination of 3 such pairs of propellers creates 3-dimensional forces. We conducted a technical evaluation and measured force characteristics of the device. The device can apply up to 4 newtons of force in 3 dimensions, with less than 0.11 newtons of average magnitude and 3.9 degrees of average orientation errors. We developed 4 virtual reality applications to illustrate the benefits of this force feedback. First, feeling the water. A user can feel the flow of the water, as well as buoyant forces, when putting a virtual stick in the water. The resistance changes as the stick moves. Second, herding sheep. As you are walking a leashed lamb, you begin to feel a tugging force as the lamb walks. Thor's hammer controls the direction and the strength of the force feedback you experience based on the relative position of the lamb and the orientation of your hand. Third, pushing buttons. While pushing buttons using a virtual stick, Thor's hammer will generate an appropriate reaction force. The further the button is depressed, the stronger the reaction force. Last, feeling different weights. You travel through different planets with different gravitational forces. The weight of the hammer you are holding in your hand changes based on where you are. In our evaluation of Thor's hammer, participants reported that they could feel the flow of the water, the pulling of the lamb, the stiffness of the buttons, and changes in weight quite easily. They also found the force feedback realistic and reported that it helped make their experiences more immersive.